Broadway is like one of the beats in my heart, and it's gone. It's gone, and we can't get him back. We tried to give him a better life, and he lost his life here. But we could have closure if somebody would tell who did this to André. They set him up. It was somebody he knew because he got a phone call, and he went outside, and when he got outside, they shot him. He wouldn't have gone outside for a stranger. So we pray every night for the police to find the people that did this to André. So I want to thank you all for coming out and ask that you all keep us in your prayers, and especially André's family that's here from Texas that came up for this, and pray that they go back home safe, and pray for closure for our family for this. Thank you all. Thank you.
Thank you all for lighting up the candles.
Once we had gotten through the program, it was a relief. I can get emotional thinking about the people who turned out for us. I thought we did a beautiful job.
Everybody that spoke had a powerful message. I'm hoping that the community listened, and especially the Black men, so we can pull together, uplift each other, support each other, and not